Good morning, dear students. I, Parul Madam, welcome you all in the online EVS class. Today, we are going to start a new lesson. Lesson number 17, Tejal in Ahmedabad. Let's start. This lesson explains difference between a village life and a city life for a common man. City life. City is crowded everywhere. Even buses are crowded. In city, houses of common people are very small and very near to each other. Hardly there is a courtyard. Common people have to move in a queue to get water from public taps. Even fights are there for fetching water. Rich people have big houses consisting of several rooms for different purposes. Mostly, we can see multi-story buildings with facility of lift. City people don't go to toilet in open spaces. They have toilet blocks. In city, water timings are fixed. Village life. This lesson talks about village life of olden days. Village life is totally different from city life. Village is not so crowded. Even houses of common people have separate areas for cooking and for bathing. They even have a courtyard. Village people fetch water from ponds, rivers, and wells. So, anytime they can fetch water. Even there are no fights for fetching water in villages. Multi-story buildings are not seen in villages. Village people go to toilet in open spaces. This is Tejal. And this is Tejal's mother. They live in a small village. Tejal has come to Ahmedabad a month ago for her mother's treatment. Her mother has been admitted in the hospital of Ahmedabad. This is Tejal's mama and this is his, that is Tejal's mama's family. Children, do you know who is called mama? Well, mother's brother is called mama. And mama's wife is called mommy. Children, you also might be having mama and mommy. Am I right? Tejal's mama has two daughters and one son. Tejal's mama's family consists of five members. Mama, mommy, their two daughters and one son. Her mama's family lives in Ahmedabad. Children, do you know Ahmedabad is one of the big cities of Gujarat? Tejal still remembers that day when she and her mother got off the train at the Ahmedabad railway station. It was so crowded. So she quickly caught hold her mother's hand. Tejal was thinking about how Mama would find them in such a crowded railway station? Just then, she heard her mama calling out loudly from behind, "Tejal, Tejal!" All three of them, Tejal, her mother and her mama, left the station and were soon on their way to Mama's house. Tejal found Ahmedabad city very crowded. Tejal saw many huts lined up all along the narrow street. All three of them walked through the street to reach Mama's house. Mama's house is very small. Mama, Mommy, the two daughters and a son all live in just one room. In that one room only, all daily activities like sitting, sleeping, cooking, washing are conducted. Now, one more member has been added to Mama's family, and that member is Tejal. So now, total 6 people live in such a small one-room house. Tejal's house is in a village. Her village house also has only one room. But the difference is that her village house has separate places for cooking and for bathing. Tejal's village house has a courtyard outside. Tejal, her mommy, and Rutva, her mommy's daughter, all three of them daily get up in the morning at 4 o'clock when most of us are still sleeping. Children, do you know why so early? This is because they don't have tape in their house. They have to go to the public tap to fill water. And if they are just a little late, then they are not able to fill water for the whole day. Children, imagine such a situation without water. And children, you won't believe that at the public tap, how many fights are there for filling water? Even in Tejal's village house, there is no tap. The pond in Tejal's village has water. But it takes 20 minutes to walk till the pond. In summer, it so happens that the water in this pond dries up. Then they have to walk so far for almost an hour to reach the river to get water. In the village, there was no fight for water, but the water was very far. See, children, how important water is. Without water, so many work remains pending. Even you cannot cook food. Moreover, without water, we cannot even survive. So, children, is it advisable to waste water? No. In the street where Tejal's mama lives, there is a toilet at the end. Everyone in the street uses that toilet. It is always very dirty and smells so bad. Tejal felt like vomiting. Many times there is no water in the toilet. So they have to take water with them. But in Tejal's village, people go to toilet in the open places or fields. The men and women go to different places. Now, over to some textual question answers. Question number one, why did Tejal have to bring her mother from the village to Ahmedabad? Answer is, Tejal had to bring her mother from the village to Ahmedabad for treatment. Second question, why did Tejal used to feel like vomiting when at first she had to use toilet where Mama lived? Answer is, everyone in the street used that toilet. Due to this, the toilet was very dirty and smelt bad. So Tejal used to feel like vomiting. Question number 3. In what ways did Tejal find her mama's house to be different from her house in the village? Answer, there is a courtyard, separate places for cooking and for bathing in Tejal's house in the village. While there is no courtyard or separate places for cooking and for bathing in her mama's house in Ahmedabad. Fourth question, what difference did Tejal find between getting water from the public tap and in the village? Answer is, there is no fight or rush to get water from pond and river in the village. While in Ahmedabad, there are fights to get water from public tap. People have to come in a queue to get water. The time for water supply is also fixed in Ahmedabad. Question 5th. Was there electricity at the place where Tejal's mama lived? Answer, yes, there was electricity at the place where Tejal's mama lived. So today we studied some differences between a city life and a village life, and also studied some textual question answers. Hope to meet you in next online EVS class. Thank you. Take care.